next up for a bath is sweet little Leda.
Yes,
yeah. She was just gripping my arm with her front legs like a hug. It was the cutest thing. You ready for this, girl?
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Oh, look, she's just curious. Sniffing around. Precious baby. Hi. Such a good girl. Looking nice. Oh, no crying necessary. Yeah.
She's actually sitting down.
Oh, so sweet.
Yeah.
I'm going to just call you Miss Manners.
Oh, I see.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get those eyes.
Baby girl, you're okay. They always get this little bit of like an embarrassed or humiliated look. I don't know why they don't have that when they're in the litter tray.
That's being perceived to be embarrassed.
I guess so.
Oh, they good girl.
Mm-hmm. You're so sweet.
Yeah. Oh, good girl. That was really good.
Your head this way. Where'd the puppy go? Oh, there she is. Yay! Sweet, clean puppy. No longer smells of wee. You made that very easy on Mr. HDO.
Oh,
yeah, that drain sound is super scary. Super scary. And now we will turn Leda into a frog.
Yes.
With a special hooded towel.
There we go. How's that?
What do you think, baby girl? All clean and sweet? Good job, Leda. Why are we whispering?
Because she's your baby.